remaining of the time, keep listening, and listening, listening. Our next performer is Ryan McGahee, sophomore at North Carolina Educational Institute, and his interests include bowling and fishing. He has a passion for playing the piano, as we're about to discover in just a couple of minutes. In fact, he's going to take passion to an extreme. You're going to see this. He's begun that piano lessons for 6 months before he taught himself for almost 3 years. So he was teaching himself for 3 years, but he's now begun studying under Brian Post at Humboldt State University. And tonight he's going to be playing Hungarian Rhapsody No. 6 by Franz Liszt. He enjoys Liszt. Here we go again, somebody who's taking on something because it's difficult. Amazing, challenging compositions, which he likes to do. So here, Franz Liszt's Rhapsody No. 6 is Ryan McGahee.
Thank you.
You know, the best part about this is, having lived in Humboldt County here for a while, I know that people who live outside the area, down in the Bay Area, think that we're in our own little world, and they think that all we do is chew tobacco and hunt possum out here. Rachel Dale, she's a junior.